Mommy, I'm really sorry. I mean, I didn't know you were gonna fall on the ground like you did. You know what? We might be poor because of you. Oh no, what am I gonna do? The boss is coming who works for this place. But we're in an apartment. He's gonna get mad. We're gonna get poor because of you. And I can't live like this. I can't live like this. No, 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 no. Mom, it's okay. Stop panicking. No, it's not. He's gonna get mad. And, well, we're gonna lose apartments. We're gonna lose everything. And we're gonna be poor because of you. Mom, I'm really sorry. I didn't. Doesn't matter. You're grounded. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? When the guy who works for the apartments came.
Come to your apartment. Wait.
We're here. Wait. Stop.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I'm taking away everything of your house. Even your apartment. No, please, we're gonna be poor. So, you don't deserve to do this to my apartment. Now it's gonna get mold in here, and you're gonna get really bad. So I'm taking away all of your stuff. No, please. Sorry. No, please, don't take away everything. No! Get out of the house right now. Come on, kids. We're really sorry, ma'am, but sorry. We're taking it away. And the door. Thanks to you, we're poor. Mom, it's okay. Mom, I'm sorry for everything we've done. I mean, I really didn't mean to do it. Please, Mom. We're poor now. You might as well just have a sign up. Please help us. Sorry, ma'am. You're poor. I don't care. You should have done better. Sorry, can't help.
Thanks a lot for not giving me money, even though I said to give me money.
Yeah, well, sorry. Sorry.
Look, we're sorry we took away your thing, but you didn't deserve a house if you're going to make mold in it. So, sorry. You're poor. That's what you get.
It's all your fault. Mom, I'm really sorry. Please don't get mad at me. Fine, I forgive you, but we need to find a way to get at least not poor. Come back to see part 3, guys. Bye. Peace.